then I heard my lightning tree. Lightning is hitting very close to our area right now. Hell that hit, but that was close. Eventually move across the road. Whoa. So to change batteries, it's a good, let me get a good panoramic view of the storm here. Okay, they just issued a tornado warning for this storm. Doppler indicated tornado on radar. As from what they said, heavy rotation in the storm. As you can see, these are the sirens right here, which I wouldn't be surprised if they start going off soon too. But there is a tornado warning out for this storm. We are only about 2-3 miles from this wall cloud right now. Big bolt of lightning off to the right. I wonder if Jim Leonard's in the area.
I think so.
Okay. Give Jim Leonard a call, quick.
Might have got some more development right there.
Woodward County until 7:30.
A lot of reports of circulation. We have not had any reports of any touchdowns, however, but this is still a serious situation. There is a severe thunderstorm over the Woodward area, over Woodward County, moving off to the east at 20 miles per hour. More than Cleveland and Woodward need to be aware of the storm. A lot of circulation, as I said. I know it has a lot of people scared, and you should respect the situation, so do take cover. Also, a tornado warning in effect for Woods County.
So yeah, moving on to the east, which means that one developing out there is also going to hit.
A thunderstorm possibly producing a tornado. Don't try to chase anything, especially with the heavy torrential rainfall we've been having. It can become rain wrapped, and that could be a very dangerous situation if you are in a vehicle. If possible, move to Chevy. Tornado warning in effect for Woods County and reinforcement until 7:45, as well as Western Major County. We're keeping an eye on it. Again, we have no reports of any touchdowns, but there is a lot of circulation in these thunderstorms that could produce a tornado touchdown, so you do need to take some very heavy circulation. Service has issued this tornado warning for Woodward County, also Western Major.
Yeah, that's something, isn't it? Wow. So I run away from you tomorrow.